How to fix Instagram invalid parameter error. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix Insta invalid parameter error. So let's just get started. First, open up your settings. After you do that, go to general. Now under there, go to iPhone storage. And here you will need to find your Insta. Now just find your Insta and open it up. Now, here you will need to offload your app. Tap on offload and then reinstall the app. After you do so, your problem should get fixed. But if that does not fix your problem, you can simply uninstall and install your Pro Instagram back again. Now, if you are on Android, what you can do is you can clear your cache memory. And after you do that, your problem should get fixed. You can even force stop the program altogether and then you can start it again. And that should basically fix your problem, guys. And that is how you fix Instagram invalid parameter error. Thanks for watching. That is all for today's video. Don't forget to hit the like button. And if you are new to our channel, head down below and hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on our future videos. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.